in the forest. A beautiful lady skunk. Run to her, you stinky stud. Ooh la la. Oh, 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 oh.
Victor, my sister, your life
will be over.
Joey,
let him just
fox on the
camera what you see.
No way, I'm not getting skunked. There was a skunk.
I remember everything.
It was the fox.
Come back here.
Great. Now what do we do? Well, let's just sit and enjoy the beauty of the forest at night.
Youth and tracks. So why don't you go back to spring this and in the garden? James and you talking to me. What the hell, buddy? What are you doing with Chris and Tamara's child?
Natural beauty that surrounds us. What beauty? No sexual heating? No pizza delivery? No place to plug in my blow dryer? Just you haven't noticed there's no people out here. You want to know why? Because as soon as man invented cars, he drove out of here. Why do you have to yell? Yell at me and yell at these boring creatures. All these little cartoonish stupid little voices. Just like the first bubble that you live in. But very few of these animals have ever watched cartoons. You are really starting to bum me out. Are you happy? I was in a great mood and you just ruined it. Actually, I do feel a little better, yeah.
Hi, Daddy.
Hi, Michelle. How would you like to be Daddy's special helper and finish setting the table?
It would be my pleasure.
No, this single parent stuff's a piece of cake. Oh, gotta go. That's my vegetable medley. No, I really gotta go now, because my shorts are cooked and my noodles are dry. But would you please put all the condiments back in the refrigerator? Preferably arranged the way you found them, in alphabetical order.
Are you talking to me?